contact Jackie on 788-491-7, or of course you can write to us, Radio Jackie, West Mulvey in Surrey.
Radio Jackie, you say it, we play it.
Scattered around the North Sea.
This is Jackie, broadcasting to London.
Sweet Caroline. Memories from back in the late 60s, in fact.
On 2 centimeters, this is Radio Jackie, the sound of free radio in London.
12:31 on Radio Jackie from somewhere in southwest London, Britain's oldest and only free independent community radio station. On 1331 kilohertz, Radio Jackie, West Mulvey.
The real thing, can you feel the pulse? Many thanks, Uncle Phil. Nice program, nice oldies. On Jackie, it's 4:30 after 1 o'clock, and time for me, Mark Ellis, the dedication line, and lots of good music. And remember, may the force be with you.
3, 2, 7. Radio Jackie.
Now is the time to chuck out Uncle Phil. 2 minutes to go to 1 o'clock.
This is Jackie, broadcasting to London.
10 years old. Excuse us if we get emotional. Some people have criticized Radio Jackie over the years as being destructive, you know what I mean? Wanting to sort of throw the BBC and the IBA into the River Thames and watch them sink into the North Sea. It's not really the attitude of Radio Jackie. It's rather more constructive. All we ask is that people just stand back and look at broadcasting afresh. Because let's face it, attitudes have not changed very much since 1922 when 2LO first came on the air. So, Big Brother up above us, don't underestimate the intelligence of the radio listener, the man in the street. He knows good radio when he hears it.
With an album to keep away, and we've got local news information, Kenneth Rogers, all throughout this morning. And so keep tuned to 237. If you want to turn this thing, go and have a tweak of her dials, all right? Tune in to 237. Tell her Jackie's on the air each and every Sunday. If you could see what was going on in here, I'd blow your mind. I'm bad enough with Audrey once. Actually, I was talking to someone during the week. It wasn't you, was it, Tony Paul? No, it wasn't you. No, it wasn't you. I was talking to someone that was keen on gardening. And they said
keen
to me...
Keen on women?
No, keen on gardening.
Oh,
and I was talking to someone, I think it was up the King's Arms. Might have been Dave Stevens. And he said, talking about gardening or something. He said, I like... I always put manure on my rhubarb. And I said, that's funny, I prefer mine with custard. Johnny Restivo, the shape I'm in. Johnny Restivo, the shape I'm in.
2, 2, 7. Radio Jackie.
Right, and the clock's... Oh dear. Oh, hold on. Right, we won't have that. We shall have something else instead. What I want you to do for the contest... It's all going crazy here this morning. What I want you to do for the contest, Johnny Restivo made that record back in 1959, called The Shape I'm In. I want to know, what claim to fame did Johnny Restivo have, all right? What was he very famous for? He wasn't Miss World, and that's the only clue I'm going to give you, all right? Answers on a postcard to Radio Jackie, West Molesey in Surrey. That's Radio Jackie, West Molesey in Surrey. 12 minutes to 10. 6 minutes to 10 and Tony Blackburn on Jackie. And I think we've got everything worked out now. So we've got a little bit of local news. Let's have a look what we've got in the local news. Well, what is there that's interesting today? Well, oh yes, at the Sun College of Liberal Arts, they present the Town and Country Couplet. Oh yes, I like this one. Scamps for 79 disco scene. Keep on dancing, and what better setting than pulsating atmosphere of Scamps? There are quite a few things pulsating up there last Wednesday, aren't you? Then boogie in on Mark Damon. Big soul scene every Tuesday. Look at this here. Wednesday night is gay and bright. Woo! Well, it's nice, Nigel. Quick, Christopher. Radio Jackie doesn't actually go up there. There are a few people from Radio Invictus who actually go up there. This is a new one from Cliff Richard before we get libelous.
One coming up for all the funksters at West Park Hospital from Dee Dee Sells or the Funky Love over Whitson. Well, you've done it again, Mr. Dee Dee Sells. You want it clear this time. When I play all important new stuff, you want old. And when I play old, you seem to want the more new stuff. Never mind, this one was massive, and the only people that were playing it were Radio Invicta and Radio Jackie. And get a load of this. Oops, get a load of this. Well, ecstasy, passion and pain, I wouldn't give you up, and it's about time for me to go, and as the mistakes start happening, I think that's about right. I'll see you next week at 3 o'clock. I think Michael Knight will be along, but he hasn't come into the studio yet. 788-4917, Radio Jackie, West Molesey in Surrey. And from me to you, have a good week. See you next week. Bye for now.
There from 1966. Did well again about 5 years back for the Chiffons. Wonder whatever happened to them. That is Sweet Talking Guy. If you'd like a record dedication next week on Radio Jackie, it's 788-4917. 788-4917. And that's just about it as far as I'm concerned. Hope you've enjoyed the golden oldies over the last 60 minutes with yours truly, Michael Knight. No doubt I'll be able to join you on your radio sets again at some time in the future. If you would like a record dedicated to you on one of next week's programmes here on the Big J, you can telephone Patrick right now, and he's on 01788-4917. 01788-4917. Alternatively, if you haven't got a telephone, you can write into us, but please enclose a self-stamped addressed envelope if you want to reply to your letter. And the address to write to is Radio Jackie, West Molesey in Surrey. Radio Jackie, West Molesey in Surrey. And when we reply, we'll also be pleased to send you some car stickers, some petition forms, and a Radio Jackie questionnaire, so you get a big bulky envelope, which isn't bad at all. If you don't want to write and you don't want to ring, then why not come down and meet us? We booze down at a pub called the King's Arms, which is in Hampton Court opposite the Lime Gates of Bushy Park. We'll be there this evening from, let me see now, about 8:30. So come along. They serve Ruddles, real ale, so a few... buy us a few pints and we'll be well gone as well. Anyway, I hope you've enjoyed the music over the last hour. I'll see you sometime from yours truly, Michael Knight. Bye-bye for now. Be good. If you can't be good, be careful, honey. If you can't be careful, buy a pram. Ta-ra.
Just before we go, we'll have a little local news from all the people on the site.
Sorry, Alec.
Sorry, Alec.
Sorry, that Michael Knight was it? Was it? Was it Michael Knight? Oh, God, you know, I've lived.
Radio Jackie, London.
7 metres, Radio Jackie is now closing down. We sincerely hope you've enjoyed today's entertainment from Radio Jackie, and will join us next Sunday at 9 o'clock in the morning on CT 7 metres. If you'd like to contact Radio Jackie, our phone lines are still open on 01-788-4917. That's 788-4917. Or, alternatively, you could write to us at Radio Jackie, West Molesey, in the county of Surrey. If you'd like some free car stickers or some petition forms to help make Radio Jackie legal, then send a stamped, addressed envelope to Radio Jackie, West Molesey, in Surrey. Stamped, addressed envelope to Radio Jackie, West Molesey, in Surrey, and we'll send you some free car stickers and petition forms back. Radio Jackie also has available some t-shirts. They come in a superb three-colour design and in small, medium and large sizes. If you'd like to one, then send £2.50 to Radio Jackie, West Molesey in Surrey. That's £2.50 to Radio Jackie, West Molesey in Surrey. Radio Jackie is a totally free and independent community radio service to South West London, and will be returning to your dials next Sunday at 9 o'clock in the morning, broadcasting throughout the day until 4 in the afternoon. Radio Jackie, local radio to South West London.
Just before we go off the air, we thought we'd have a little local news from all the people on site.
Mr. Ellis, sorry about that, Michael Knight, wasn't it? Was it?
Was it Michael Knight?
I don't know.
Well, they must have found him in the broom cupboard at Radio Jackie. Dear me, and we've lost our engineer. He's been with some young lady, hasn't he? All afternoon,
what
we've
would
lost
Maggie
our
say?
Chief... Well, what would she say? Our chief engineer's been off. And we've all been sitting here having a beautiful sunbathe. Oh, we've got Peter Allen here.
Oh, yeah, and I'm sunbathing. My shirt is almost off.
No, don't get that excited.
My God. And Brian Anthony, you've been shaking your bum to the fun this afternoon, haven't you?
Indubitably. Mm.
And what would you... What are your views on the Michael Knight programme?
Now, seriously, folks... Boring. Oh, dear.
Well, I'm afraid it's nearly thumbs down for Michael Knight. Do you think we'll see him back again? We've got young Frederick here. Do you think we'll see him back?
Oh, I should think so.
Oh, dear me. Well, there's more I can say for our engineer. If you're out there listening to this, please come back.
Drop everything.
From all of us here at Radio Jackie, it's a very... Goodbye.
Goodbye.
This is Jackie, broadcasting to London.
Clearly, Tony Ball, the first time from 4 till 5. I hope you'll join me again next Sunday. Let's keep this country alive. It's nearly 5 o'clock.
Again.
Women. I know, yeah, we go through this every week. Say again next week at 4.
Second time.
Good luck.
Radio Jack.
Thank
broadcasting on 227 metres, a frequency of 1332 kHz, Radio Jackie is now concluding transmission. Thank you very much for listening to us on this Sunday. If you'd like a dedication on one of next week's programmes, 01788 4917 is the number to ring. Alternatively, Radio Jackie, West Molesey in Surrey. That's Radio Jackie, West Molesey in Surrey. It's the same address and it's the same phone number if you've got some piece of local information that you think the rest of South West London ought to know about through local radio to South West London. It's Radio Jackie. Some free car stickers to display in your car, or some petition forms as part of the Make Jackie Legal campaign, or of course our audience survey to see what you think of programming here on Radio Jackie. A stamped address envelope to Radio Jackie, West Molesey in Surrey will get you sent some. The programs you heard today on Radio Jackie will be the same next week as well. Between 9 and 10 it will be Tony Bond, between 10 and 11 Richard Jackson, between 11 and 12 myself Peter Allen, between 12 and 1 it's Oldies with Phil Hazelton, 1 till 2 Mark Ellis, 2 until 3 Jimmy King, 3 until 4 we start the soul programs with Brian Anthony, and rounding off the day between 4 and 5 it's Tony Paul. So do join us next Sunday on 227 metres, 1332 kHz, with local news every hour on the half hour. It is Radio Jackie, local radio to South West London.
Sunday morning, good morning, it's Peter on Jackie. Do hope you're having a good Sunday morning. If you're not, then, well, actually, be like that. The Caroline Road Show comes to Surrey on Saturday, the 7th of July, at the Dorking Halls, Dorking. See Britain's top touring heavy rock disco show in action with DJs Robbie Day, Rob Eden and Harvey the Rabbit. The doors open at 8 p.m. and admission is £1.50 or £1 to Caroline Roadshow Club members. Don't miss the Caroline Roadshow with the best in rock on Saturday the 7th of July at the Dorking Halls, Dorking. Let's go back to the music at last. After all this, it's been a rather hectic day today, you know. Anyway, thank you very much to Larry for the news, and he'll be back at 12.30 during Uncle Phil's programme with some more information of what's been going on in South West London over the past week.